What's up, Gamsu Squad? It's your boy Daddy. And I'm back again with another bang, man. Just about that time of thunder, man. Today, your boy's back with another lip video, man. I actually just got out the shower, so my face is real ashy. I'm actually finna go to the store. I'm gonna go Christmas shopping, you know what I'm saying? Today is Vlogmas Day 14, you know what I'm saying? Vlogmas Day 14. So, I'm about to go ahead and put on my clothes, but before we get to this video, make sure you like this video up, man. Subscribe to the channel, hit that post notification bell on, so you don't miss another banger. And let's get right to this thing. What's up, man? I'm back, man. We in the store right now. Got on my Hood Rich hoodie. Got on my Hood Rich. Short day shape.
Boy, if you don't.
Yeah. Going Christmas shopping right now, actually. You know what I'm saying? Getting the dunks. You feel me? You gotta look at the details. It got blue in it right there, man. It's got the blue in it right there. You gotta look at the details. I'm actually going Christmas shopping right now. I can't show y'all what I'm getting, though. Okay. Can't show y'all what I'm getting, cause then the people that I'm getting it for is watching my video, so I can't even show y'all. That's what I'm doing. I'm going Christmas shopping. At the speakers, that would be a nice little Christmas gift for speaking. Your family stay listening to the music. You know what I'm saying? Nicely speaker. You know what I'm saying? The TVs. Man. I don't know what I'm gonna get, man. You know what I mean? I'm about to stay balling on the budget. You know what I'm saying? Stay balling on the budget. But man. Looking. Seeing what I can buy for somebody for Christmas, man. It's not all about what you get for Christmas, man. It's about what you give, man. Christmas is about giving. You know what I'm saying? You know, Christmas is all about giving, not about what you get. So I'm always looking to give back to the family, to the community, man. I'm always looking to give back, man. So if y'all know some people who need some, who's in need of some things, man, y'all let me know in the comment down below, man. I got them, man. I'm always in need of looking, just giving back, man, giving back to the people, man. So. Shit, man, I love giving back. So, yeah, food, anything. It can be water bottle, it can be anything, man. The simple is, you know what I'm saying, the simple stuff. You know what I'm saying, the simple stuff, man. I love giving back. So, if y'all let me know if you need somebody, if you got somebody in mind, let me know, man. I got that, man. The Bowler Squad, man. It's all about giving back. You feel me? That's what the Bowler Squad do. If I ain't teach y'all nothing else, I teach y'all to give back to the people, man. Give back to the people who gave you. You know what I'm saying? It's always my plan is to give up to the people who gave to me, man. Who got me here right now, man. I always like to give back to the fam, you know what I'm saying? Because I wouldn't be here without them. Now I'm looking for my family members, actually. I don't know if this is the only store we going to. This is a slight little Christmas trip, man. We in Walmart with it, you know, looking for like some slight stuff. I already ordered most of the stuff. I ordered most of the stuff online, you know what I'm saying? Online, the best line. Yeah, I ordered most of the stuff online, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna hit y'all back when I get finding some stuff, man. Got some rings. Got some nice rings. Okay, diamonds. That's nice right there, King Cap. That one's nice too. This some nice rings over here, man, with the diamonds, man. That one's nice, man. That's a nice one. Yeah, man. Let me know, man. Bullshit the bullshit. I do a giveaway, man. You feel me? Make somebody's Christmas by buying them a nice little diamond ring, man. I'm all about giving back, man. See what earrings they got. They talking about. I do need some more earrings for me, though. I can't cap. Sterling silver joints. See what they talking about. You're not sad. You died sad. Created opal. Okay, it's nice. Mm-hmm. Things of that nature. Sports right now. It's a nice little hat. The green. Like this turquoise LA hat. It's tough. It's a nice little turquoise color. Can't even cap to you. Yeah. Them colors is funky, dog. It's funky, the 10 with the...
Syrup and peanut butter?
Syrup and peanut butter. And then we used to have the peanut butter that had the crunchy in it.
Ew, no, I couldn't.
Yeah, you gotta have a crunchy peanut butter. No, it's the peanut butter with the peanut butter with the peanuts in it.
You know why mama used to buy that?
Because it was crunchy?
They would sell it in the bigger jar, and it was cheaper.
Peanut butter with the peanuts in it is good.
Does grandma Dorothy still get those commodities?
That used to come with the little food boxes. A lot of the peanut butter, because people wasn't eating it, so they put that in the commodity boxes.
Well, yeah, y'all like the syrup sandwiches back in the '60s.
Mm-hmm. Got that right, dog.
peanut butter sandwiches, syrup sandwiches. I ain't never heard of sugar sandwiches, Grandma.
Oh, yeah.
Put some sugar on the cream. He said,
I would have just ate bread.
Wait, so just
sugar
on it?
I just eat bread.
Wait, so just like 2 pieces of bread instead of
I don't know. I didn't do that one.
You didn't.
That's before your time, Paul.
I didn't do that.
Was y'all best snack back in the day, wasn't it?
Anything with bread, it's a sandwich, huh?
What's going down that? That's dark alleyway.
My dad said he used to eat them Worcester sandwiches.
What's that?
A piece of bread and wish I had a piece of meat.
You might as well put sugar in there before you get one now.
I did the garden. We gotta come back here at nighttime.
You
can see the tree in the window too.
Y'all may not want all of them.
Oh yeah, gonna want more than what we got.
I'm gonna try a sugar sandwich when I get home.
I know y'all always got food because your parents always provide it, but powdered sugar on it. Never. Y'all don't buy sugar. Yeah, we got sugar.
I'm surprised because you just ate them. Sugar sandwich.
Sweet bread.
Oh, yeah.
I want to tell your mama about it.
Okay, that's yours in the cup.
Hey,
you don't have a sugar sandwich.